Okay, here's one of the kegs in this show. It's a Sunny brand, which I've shot, you know, Sunny brand kegs before. They're really nice. I've never had a Sunny brand keg blow apart on me. I'm not going to say that it doesn't happen, because you know, some guys have had just about every kind of keg blow apart on them, but this one is, it's a 2-inch keg, silver chrysanthemum with tail, and it's 49 shots and a 28-second duration, so it'll last approximately 30 seconds.
Everybody else trying to hit me too, right? Right now, it's pretty much, isn't it? We're just waiting for the paper.